Okay, so tell us about your experience inside the lake, though.
All right, well, I was initially denied a ticket and then got a second email informing me that I had received a ticket, but pretty much everyone else I know was denied a ticket. Dozens
of
people.
Like all of us out here, yeah.
Yes. There was at least room for 200 more people in there. Jason Lewis tried claiming that it was just people didn't show up and the empty seats were because people didn't show up. He didn't acknowledge that two-thirds of the room didn't even have seats in it. It was there was tons of space in there to hold a couple hundred more people. And no one had a chance to directly ask him questions. We could only write questions and put them in the box. His campaign aide looked at some of the questions that this has already been addressed and put them back and didn't answer them. We did get 1 minute at the microphone, and I took that 1 minute to denounce him. I told him very directly that it is shameful that he told so many people that there was no more room in the event, and there was lots of extra space, and I told him to let the people in, and I wasn't the only person. There were two other people who made similar statements. There was one other, a couple other people who were Democrats were able to make statements. But for the most part, it was just a campaign speech. There was very little, there was virtually no chance for actual interaction with him. You could only make a comment to him, but he would not respond to questions directly from the microphone. He'd only take questions from the box that were pulled out by his campaign.
So there was no back and forth, there was no discussion on issues?
No, there was one person who jumped in the middle, and he did do a little bit of response time with her, but other than that, there was no actual interaction with the audience. It was not a town hall.
So just percentage-wise, how much of the time percentage-wise do you think he talked versus listening?
95% was him talking, yeah.
We're just curious. We'll do an analysis of a live email, but we're just trying to get a feel for it.
Yeah, and over half the seats were empty, and two-thirds of the room didn't even have seats. So there was only maybe 50-some or so people in there when there was room for over 200.
Yeah, because we had about 75 to 100 out here, so we probably could have fit
in. Yeah, I think you could fit everyone that was out here inside the building pretty easily. He was trying to claim that the people out here were threats of violence and everything, and he was saying that he sent out notifications to everyone until only ones who didn't get in or ones who didn't respond to his ticket invite. He did not mention all the people he sent denials to.
Well, thank you so much.
Yeah.